I remember when I was in Cádiz, South Spain, and I was sitting with my uncle. I was very tiny boy outside in the beach having clams with sherry. That memory always will be with me. My name is José Pizarro, and I'm a Spanish chef living in the UK. Always I want to do a rice, a paella for everyone to enjoy. And in this menu I bring everything I want to have is the croqueta, the jamón, the prawns, you know, everything is there for everyone to enjoy. For me, what I do, I put the paella in the middle and I just eat from the paella pan with the alioli, having a nice glass of beer, having a croqueta, having the cauliflower, and what I want is to be outside, I want to be eating, I want to be drinking, I want to be with my friends, with my family. Summer is for that, to be outside, sun is out, and have fun.